How to solve rate limit exceeded Twitter problem on iPhone. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can solve rate limit exceeded Twitter problem in iPhone. So without any further ado, let's dive right into it. The first thing you will need to do is make sure that you have your good internet connection. For that, you can just head over to your control panel, head over to your Wi-Fi, and on your Wi-Fi, you can simply disconnect and then reconnect back to your connection. You can also turn on airplane mode and turn it off really quick, and that should work. So if you have a good internet connection, your problem should just go away. But if it does not go away, what you'll need to do is you will need to head over to your app store, and on your app store, you'll simply need to search for your X, that is your Twitter. So just search for X, hit enter, and it should come up. Now, if you see an update option like this, tap on update and update your X to the latest version. Now, the reason why you are getting the rate limit exceeded error is that you might have just had multiple logins in a really short period of time. So if you do have that, you will sometimes get that problem. So yeah, you will just need to wait for some time before you try to log back in again. And after some time, the problem should just go away. But just try to update the app as well, because sometimes the problem can be caused by a few bugs. Now, the last thing that you can do, even after doing everything it does not work, is that head over to your settings, head over to your general, head over to your iPhone storage, and on your iPhone storage, you will need to search for your X. After you find your X, open it up and offload the app. After you offload the app, you can reinstall it back again, and after you reinstall it, your cache will get cleared and your problem will get fixed. And that is how you fix the problem, guys. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more and bye-bye.